I once encountered a fox. The cat thought, foxes are clever and well adapted to the world. They are well known and respected. With this in mind, the cat approached the fox and greeted him, saying, Good day, Mr. Fox. How are you today? How is your business going? Although the world has become harsh, I wonder how you are living your life. The fox, full of arrogance, stared at the cat from head to toe and seemed unsure of how to respond. Finally, the fox said, What? You're just a dirty, scruffy, idiotic, hungry, mouse-catching fool. Why would you dare to greet me and ask how I'm doing? You insolent creature. What can you do? How many things are you capable of? The cat replied, shrinking in size, I can only do one thing. The fox asked, What trick is that? The cat answered, When the dogs chase me, I can climb up a tree to save myself. Is that all? The fox said. I can do 100 things. Moreover, I have a bag full of wisdom. It's a pity for you, poor thing. Follow me, and I will teach you how to escape from the dogs. At that moment, a dragon appeared with 4 dogs. The cat quickly jumped up into the tree, hiding behind thick branches and leaves. Open the bag wide, Mr. Fox, open the bag wide, the cat called out. But by then, the dogs had already caught the fox and were holding him firmly. The cat exclaimed loudly, Oh, Mr. Fox. You have 100 things you can do, yet you can't even move. If you were able to climb trees like me, you wouldn't have to risk your life like this. Translation: I once encountered a fox. The cat thought, foxes are clever and worldly wise. With this in mind, the cat greeted the fox, asking, Hello, Mr. Fox. How are you today? How are things going for you in this difficult world? The fox, being arrogant, stared at the cat without responding for a while. Finally, the fox said, What? You're just a dirty, foolish, hungry, mouse-catching creature. Why are you greeting me and asking how I'm doing? What can you do? How many things are you capable of? I can only do one thing, the cat replied. What is it? The fox asked. I can climb up a tree to save myself when dogs chase me, the cat answered. Is that all? The fox said. I can do 100 things. I even have a bag full of wisdom. It's a pity for you, poor thing. Follow me, and I will teach you how to escape from dogs. At that moment, a dragon appeared with 4 dogs. The cat quickly jumped up into a tree, hiding behind thick branches and leaves. Open the bag wide, Mr. Fox, open the bag wide, the cat called out. But by then, the dogs had already caught the fox and were holding him firmly. The cat exclaimed loudly, Oh, Mr. Fox. You have 100 things you can do, yet you can't even move. If you were able to climb trees like me, you wouldn't have to risk your life like this.